my groin called?
Pat my groin? This is my brother. He's playing a joke on you.
I didn't know you had a brother.
I don't know what he's doing here. I don't know where we're gonna put him.
I just thought I'd camp out there.
You're gonna camp in the backyard? There's no consideration for anybody else.
What are you doing in my yard?
It's mine.
You're gonna love this, but I actually quit my job.
That makes me feel so much better that you've quit your job.
Yeah,
no, it's not irresponsible. This is the time in your life where you're supposed to be untethering yourself. You know, when you're 40, you gotta break free.
I have something for us to do.
Okay.
Well, you know Charles Manson?
Yeah, I know who Charles Manson is.
Well, there are these sites all around the city. I have it all mapped out.
Hello.
Oh my God.
This guy's gonna call the cops. He's always been into stuff like this, like anything with death in it.
What's this?
Helter Skelter.
Why would he get off on something like that?
Because he's messed up in the head? What are you guys talking about?
There's some really cool pictures of dead people.
This is the same booth that they ate at, Sharon Tate and her friends, that same night they went home.
Got it.
This is where they wrote on the fridge in blood, Helter Skelter.
Hey, is that a Charlie Manson t-shirt?
Ah! Dude, abort!
I'm sensing some tension.
Do not have a driver's license.
No, are you gonna give me a big lecture?
Do not resist me.
Does that feel good? Don't grab me, you pig.
Stop talking.
Hello, y'all.
Welcome to the group.
What the hell is going on? Are you not telling me something?
The group, they have a slight association with Charlie.
Charlie's on the phone.
Dude, I gotta go.
I'm gonna put him on.
Yeah.
He's right here.
Do not pick it up. Do not pick that phone up.
Hello?
I bring up Charles Manson and you freak out. Everybody freaks out when you bring up Charles Manson.
Guillermo del Toro says Pacific Rim 2 is not cancelled. For all the details, click on more news.